And the BJP launched its campaign for the Bihar elections today on Dr. Ambedkar's birth anniversary. And a day after, Rajnath Singh broke bread at an event to end untouchability. Is it a coincidence or an attempt to woo Bihar's 15% Dalit voters in a crucial state that's going in for elections? The BJP's first big test after its Delhi rout? Alok Pandey investigates.
Remembering him like never before. From Amit Shah in Patna to Arvind Kejriwal to Sanjay Nirupam. In Ambedkar's name, caste politics as usual. The BJP's Bihar election campaign launched on Baba Saheb Ambedkar's birth anniversary. The message of the party to Bihar's 15% Dalit vote bank, loud and clear.
जब तक भारत की राजनीति में भारतीय जनता पार्टी का अस्तित्व है, तब तक भारत से संसदीय लोकतंत्र को कोई दुनिया की ताकत समाप्त नहीं कर सकती है।
Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, the BJP's friend turned foe, spent the last 24 hours honoring the Dalit icon and taking pot shots at his former ally.
ये वोट के सौदागर हैं, इनको लग जाता है कि वोट दिलावेगा, किसी का नाम लेने से वोट मिलेगा तो लोग वोट लेंगे, वही नाम लेना शुरू कर देंगे।
In last year's general elections, the BJP and its allies bagged 32 of Bihar's 40 seats. Bitter rivals then, Lalu Yadav and Nitish Kumar had fought separately. Now, with the proposed Janata Parivar merger expected this week to collectively take on the BJP, Amit Shah offering a lesson in mathematics.
मैं लालू जी को भी कहना चाहता हूँ कि शून्य में शून्य का योग बना लो तो शून्य ही होता है, जीरो प्लस जीरो जीरो ही होता है, कितने भी गठबंधन कर लो कुछ नहीं होने वाला।
The Bihar elections may still be a few months away, but the political scene is already hotting up in the state. In the next few days and months, many are expecting that these bitter political rivals, the BJP on one hand and Lalu Yadav and Nitish Kumar on the other, will take a lot many more pot shots at each other. In Patna with camera persons Manoj Kumar and Habib Ali, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.